Hey, what's up guys, this is Link1. I'm just bringing you another tip video on Skyrim. Now, what this video is about is just skilling up, and I'm just going to teach you an easy way to skill up your heavy armor skill or your armor block skill if you're very close to leveling up. Now, as you can see, I'm a heavy armor user. Now, I love the protection heavy armor gives, but the one thing I hate is how much it actually weighs. Because it weighs so much, it limits myself when I'm playing the game to how many pieces of armor I can pick up, how much things I can loot, and it's very annoying having to actually, you know, fly back to a city or get back to a city to sell my stuff. So there is a perk at level 70 where heavy armor weighs nothing. So I've been trying for the last little while, just trying to skill up to actually get that particular perk. I think it would just make the game much more enjoyable. So I thought I'd make this video to show you guys how I skilled up and kind of got the few points I needed. Now all you really need to do to skill up your heavy armor skill is find a guy, preferably in that has, you know, a dagger or fists, and just kind of let him bang on you for a little bit. Now, in a way, this is really cheap, and I admit, it's not something that I'd recommend doing from level 0 to 100, but if you need a few more points to skill up, just like I did, I just needed to think about 4, I thought this is a good way for me to do it without having to just, you know, track the game, because I was just tired of having to actually lug back all this inventory to sell every single time. So I'm very close to getting it, and all you're really going to do is find a guy, let him beat on you, heal up, and just repeat and repeat until you skill up. And once again, it's a little cheap, a little cheesy. I wouldn't recommend it from 0 to 100, but if you have a few to do, I would definitely recommend doing this. So this is a way to easily skill up your heavy armor. Feel free to subscribe. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Have a good day.